In December 2014, I was listening to lots of Shostakovich, namely the Symphony No. 4 and the waltz from the Jazz Suite, which you might know, it's the one that goes. You know the one? So I was listening to that a lot. And also a fantastic Romani band from Romania called the Tarif de Haidush. Did that name reach Schorndorf? No? You should check it out on YouTube. I love the idea of playing like the gypsies do, you know, playing a piece of music as if it was the last piece you were ever going to play on earth. And I love that approach. Just give it everything. And I wanted to write a waltz, which has three beats in a bar, okay? So you've got. Okay? But because it was around Christmas time on British television, there was lots of waltz music from Vienna. And I noticed something really unusual, and that was beat number two was a little bit quicker. So the count is the same, one, two, three, one, two, three. But the music is slightly different. One, two, three, one, two, three, one, two, three. Take away the count. Why is that? Swing. Well, I thought it was something to do with the size of the lady's dress. Because if she has a very nice, narrow dress, then it's But if she's got a massive ball gown on, it takes more time for the material to come round to beat three. Now we're talking about the size of the dress, not the lady, okay? So we look up. There she goes. No? Prince's Waltz, and the prince refers to Bram Dracul, Dracula, or Vladimir the Impaler. And it's kind of like Dmitri Shostakovich meets the Tarif de Haidush from Romania in Vienna. I hope you like it.